says a girl lives down the block, facing stuff an 8-day clock. Ugliest kid I ever seen, more like a nightmare than a dream. I'm talking about
poor old ugly Gladys Jones.
20, 20, 20, skin and bones.
She measures 20 inches round from her nose right on down. Her mother's never been the same since the day old Gladys came. Her daddy quietly popped a cork, got stoned and shot a stork. A kidnapping seemed the only way, so her parents took all they'd made, offered $10,000 to the man crazy enough to take her off their hands.
Poor old ugly Gladys Jones.
Her parents finally moved away from home.
They'd send her out to play, and while she is gone, they'd just move away.
Poor old ugly Gladys Jones.
She's tried everything she knows, from beauty aids to fancy clothes. But even when she's at her best, she still looks like Chet Atkins in a dress. Mother Nature stopped for a rest and forgot to finish her, I guess. But she's looking prettier every day since her daddy bought RCA and TWA.
Poor old ugly Gladys Jones.
Her figure's been declared a disaster zone.
She's got everything it takes, but the bricks are all out of place.
Poor old ugly Gladys Jones. Poor old ugly Gladys Jones.
Her daddy also bought MTA and downtown LA and being gay. And he's kind of talking with some feller in Texas about a ranch named LBGJ.